Welcome to Classkick. Classkick is a new digital formative assessment tool that allows teachers to create lessons and assignments that students work through on their devices at their own pace. Classkick can be used via a web browser application, an iPad, or Chromebook. The application is free to use for both students and teachers. Teachers use Classkick to prep or load in an assignment, and students use the application to work through the assignment at their own pace. Teachers can provide immediate real-time feedback to students, and students can even provide anonymous help to their peers. The application includes a dashboard so teachers can easily monitor how all students are progressing. Teachers can create accounts using an email address, but students are not required to submit any registration information to use the application and simply log in with a class code that is assigned via the application by the teacher. This is one of the many great privacy features outlined in detail on the Classkick website. When teachers log in, they will find their dashboard. From here, teachers can create new assignments, access created assignments, check student progress on assignments, and create class rosters. To create a new assignment, click the green plus sign in the top right-hand corner of the page. Assignments can also be imported via the same button. Once you have an assignment created, you can see it in your assignment list. This list also shows virtual green and yellow raised hands on various assignments. Green hands are from students who are requesting to have their answer checked, and yellow hands are from students requesting help. When you go into an assignment, you will have the option to edit the name and description of the assignment, and you will also see the slides you have uploaded or created. For this example, I have three slides created so far, and I could add more by pressing on the plus sign. Slides can include text, images, video links, website links, audio, and more, and students complete their work directly on these slides. Point values for each slide can also be assigned here. Below your slides, you can assign an assignment to a specific roster and find the class code and link to share with your students. To view student work, click the View Student Work button on the top right-hand corner within an assignment. This view will show you a list of students in rows and each slide as a column. The grid system allows easy monitoring of student progress. Here, you see that Joe has raised a green hand, asking to check his answer. When you click that slide, you view what Joe has added to the slide. As his answer is correct, I'm going to draw a blue check mark on it and give him 10 points. From the student work dashboard, I also see that Susie has a question on slide 2. I can click her slide to see progress, as well as know to go help Susie in person. In addition, Susie can also get anonymous help from her classmates who see that a student needs help. When students log in, they simply type in the class code that the teacher has given them to sign in. From there, they see a display of the various slides and can click into any slide to begin working. They can add drawings to the slides, add text, or add video and audio of their own. Each slide has a virtual hand that can be raised as well. And there you have a quick introduction to the great formative assessment tool, Classkick.